it's Emerson College. So I'm on Gordon and Sunset Boulevard. And there's a gang sign. I've already seen her three times walking her dog. Just basically circling me. So I will keep this on as we walk down Sunset Boulevard. We should all be open before the pandemic all close. Fish. There's a liquor store and then Sunset Rooftop, and then on the corner over there is Roscoe's Chicken. This one is, I think it's good pizza place called Lucifer. That's Columbia Apartments, and on the other side is where I used to get parking from. It stopped, but when I go to sleep, it could start up. I can't see the parking stopping there forever at all. So we have one person here. But there's a business here, so I don't know if he's waiting to get in or just a gang stalker post. Obviously not practicing social distancing. So this is Columbia Apartments. I don't know what these guys are doing. They sat there for the longest time. So that's Selma. I think I might have been late. I think I might have missed the store again. And they're not wearing masks. So this is Columbia Apartments right over here. That is an actual suite. I don't know why they're using those colored lights. You can actually see in those apartments. I wonder if they realize that. So those on the top are like two-story, I believe, two-story suites, or I mean apartments. Yeah, there's someone behind. I just don't hear him. So this is Argyle in Selma. Then we have these guys here. They're not waiting for a ride or anything at all. So actually up there, can't see it, but right at the back is the actual Argyle apartment building. So they actually So you get cars like this one, they'll race to the very last minute and then stop. And then try to like mind sight you and scare you or what. So we're going east west on Selma. Okay, so anyways, this is, where I was supposed to go, that was going, so anyways, this is, Selma and Vine. actually have
get us up from the behind.